footballing contest is a four-woman battle royal and is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Mexico, Ikari.
Guys, there's so much intrigue here heading into this fatal four-way match.
That's what you get, Michael, when you have four superstars who can legitimately win this thing.
Introducing the challenger from the Philippines, Babe B. Coach.
As we started here, let me remind everybody that the only way to get eliminated from this battle royal is to get thrown over the top rope and have both feet touch the arena floor.
And not only does it take a tremendous amount of skill to be successful in a battle royal, but there's also a good deal of luck that goes into it as well.
And introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Su Zhang.
Fatal four-way action coming up in Byron. What should we look out for in this one?
This is one of those matches, Michael, where anything can happen, and it usually does. The only thing I know for sure is that the referee will have his hands full in this one.
And introducing the champion from Austin, Texas. She is the Extreme Women's Champion, Latina Sensation.
This is great, guys. This battle royal promises to be amazing.
And let's not forget that simply going over the top rope is not enough to get eliminated. Both feet must touch the arena floor in order for your night to end.
Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Ooh, what impact. An easy kick out there.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Colt.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Boom, what a right. Boom, what a right.
The challenger's taking on some offense, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
This is either a blip on the radar or the beginning of the end for her, guys. But if you ask me, I wouldn't bet against her. Not tonight, not here, not now.
Running bulldog. Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Oof! She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Big reversal for her there.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Nailed it.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Schoolboy from behind rolls through. There it is!
Allow me to take you back to December 7th, 2015, and one of the largest matches in WWE history, the Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Elimination Match. You had the Usos, Dean Ambrose, and Roman Reigns versus the Wyatt family against the League of Nations against Team ECW. From the moment the bell rang, it was absolute chaos.
Boom! You gotta believe this one's over.
The challenger not in a great place.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Ooh, what an uppercut! Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Beautiful technique.
Here we go. Oh, clothesline!
This is all but over. What a fatal four-way victory.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Man, this was great. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner and new Extreme Women's Champion, Sue Zeng.
What a grueling victory here in this elimination match.
Jerome Dameron, like we just saw here tonight, is among the toughest things a WWE competitor can do.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.